He's all finished.
Get out of here.
Come on. Hurry. Come on.
My book.
Luck. Raglan must have dropped it in the scuffle. Are you all right, Miss Vale?
Yes. Again, you saved my life.
Never mind that. Miss Vale, they're playing a dangerous game. You better get out of this. Leave Raglan to me.
But he hasn't got it. I was about to follow him when that panther jumped on me. There are my two guys.
Take care of your mistress.
Señorita, you hurt?
I'm all right.
I'm going to pick up Raglan's trail again.
Hello, Major.
And what about Raglan?
He escaped me.
The goddess? Well, he didn't gain much. He lost the book.
He's probably doubling back behind the cave.
We wouldn't dare to open the goddess without that code. He would be blown to atoms.
Gosh, I hope he tries it.
I don't think he will.
What if he memorized that code?
A difficult task, Tarzan. Even for a trained scientist.
Then there is a chance for us to recover the goddess. Come on.
You can stay here. Put on your load. The parts will keep the bats away.
Monster's following us.
Maybe.
Yes, maybe.
Much better we go now.
That's right. I've got to get that goddess out of here. Wait. I've got a way of stopping him. Take this. Go home while that passes.
No, my kid is better.
All right, hurry up. Listen now, you drill a hole over there for that one. Now, where are those broken lights?
Lights, no good.
I know, but only the bulb was broken. The batteries are all right.
I have in my bag.
Connections on, good and tight.
Yes, sir.
Back off.
Yes, sir.
You put me in the look and tamp them, see?
Tamp them down, good.
I doubt it. He's not that foolish.
Now look, be careful getting over this string, or we'll all go to kingdom come. Lady. Get out that way.
We shouldn't be far from the cave now.
Right.
Senor, you want baggage?
No, you fool. You've got to get to Livingston quick.
There's the cave. I can hear the bats.
Be careful. Mind the steps.
George will go in the cave while we stay here.
Oh, no.